Hey, Lauren.
Hey, Lauren, what's going on? Come on in.
How are y'all doing?
Good. We're good. So your name is Lauren what?
Alaina.
And who inspired you to come and audition?
My cousin Holly, actually. Well, she's the reason I ever started singing. I would go over to her house and we would go to her room and listen to music and just sing all the time. And she urged me to try out, so here I am.
Right, you want to bring her in? Holly!
I hear those footsteps.
Where are you, Holly? Hey!
Hello.
Come on in.
Whose little girl is this?
That's ours.
That's yours?
That's our baby.
You look too young now.
Thank you.
Well, she looks a little bit older probably than she is,
right?
She's 15.
Yeah, she looks a little older.
She'll be 16 in about 2 weeks.
Are you excited?
I'm about to fall over.
You never look so good as you did last night underneath the city lights. There, walking with your friend, laughing at the moon. I swear you looked right through me, but I'm still living with your goodbye, and you're just going on with your life. How can you just walk on by without?
Best wow, we've seen wow. today.
Yes.
Best I've seen today in Nashville. I'm telling you, I'm blown away. I'm sitting here like, you could have sang the whole thing.
Yeah,
we're enjoying it that much. Oh my God.
Don't cry, you're gonna make me cry too.
Don't cry, you're too pretty.
Listen, I got it. Guys, we gotta give mad props though to Holly, because Holly, you saw something, man. You definitely got a gift.
See, I think you should cry, because you're going to make 40 million people cry. Tears of joy, baby.
But I mean, you got real, natural, God-given talent. I've been saying season. It doesn't matter what age, where, what. If you got it, you got it.
And you got it.
And you definitely got it. 1, 2, 3. Yes!
You're going to Hollywood.
Welcome to Hollywood.
And I can't wait to see you there again.
Wow. Wow.